It's my first time in Vegas.
I think now we are going to go, go, go.
Let's go, ladies!
It's just been nonstop.
Your competition is practicing.
It's becoming real.
Do you understand?
Or you can feel the competitiveness.
Unacceptable.
Just so nervous.
We are not playing right now.
I had to make it happen because I wanted this opportunity.
The camera can see in your eyes that you're scared.
It's over.
You gotta be strong.
Tonight, 84 of the world's most incredible women go head to head for the ultimate prize, the Miss Sim Universe crown. All eyes around the Paris, from the Accor Hotels Arena, be the witness for the 10th edition. This is Sim Miss Sim Universe 2018. And now please welcome your host Steve Harvey.
Steve Harvey, please welcome to Miss Universe. Well, my first year, so this year we're changing things up. Tonight, for the first time, countries will be separated into three groups based on their geography. Group one is the Americas group. Group two is Europe. Group three is Africa and Asian Pacific. Four women from each of the groups are guaranteed to move on to the finals. Then to round out our top 16, we've got four wild card spots that are open to all the remaining contestants, regardless of the group. Okay? All right, it's time to get to it. Let's start off right here at home. Here's our first region, the Americas.
Hey, Fonzie.
Hold on.
Argentina. Bahamas. Bolivia. Brazil. Canada. Chile. Colombia. Costa Rica. Cuba. Dominican Republic. Ecuador. El Salvador. Haiti. Mexico. Paraguay. Puerto Rico. Suriname. Turks and Caicos. Uruguay. U.S. Virgin Islands. USA. Venezuela.
Yeah.
dancers from the Americas. And right now, it's Europe's turn to show the world what they've got. Please welcome the contestants from Europe.
Albania, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Croatia, Cyprus, France, Georgia, Germany, Great Britain, Greece, Hungary, Iceland, Ireland, Italy, Kosovo, Moldova, Monaco, Netherlands, Northern Ireland, Norway, Poland, Portugal, Romania, Russia, San Marino, Slovenia, Spain, Switzerland, Ukraine,
contestants from two groups, the Americas and Europe. Well, now let's meet all of the contestants from Africa and Asia Pacific.
Australia, Botswana, Cambodia, China, Cook Islands, Democratic Republic of Congo, Ghana, India, Indonesia, Iran, Israel, Japan, Kazakhstan, Kenya, Laos,
give you freedom, give you fire, give you
Lebanon,
take you higher, see the champions, take the field there,
unify Maldives,
make us feel proud, in the streets our heads are lifting, as we
Micronesia,
inhibition, celebration, it's a
Mongolia. Morocco. Namibia. New Zealand. Philippines. Rwanda. Saudi Arabia. Senegal. South Africa. Sri Lanka. Thailand. Tonga. Turkey. Vietnam. Zimbabwe.
At least four of these contestants will have a chance to make their dreams come true tonight. We've already made history tonight with the most countries ever represented at Miss Universe. Next, the results from our judges here and at home. Find out if your favorites made the final 16 when we return.